Welcome to the CEO SIO Swiss Workshop number 7. I'm your host, Patrick Bernhard-Schmidt, CEO, CTO of Nova Crypto, LTD, and EOS Nation Swiss Ambassador. This workshop is entitled The Building Blocks for a Platform Model Ecosystem, and I have decided to interview these four guests. First, Yves Larose, CEO of EOS Nation, block producer, and we will address the EOS mainnet as a settlement layer and also the power-up model, the new resource model for the EOS mainnet. Then I will have Raman Bindlish, founder of Blockstart. He is the creator of DappAccount, a gateway to onboard easier into the EOS IO ecosystem. Eyal Herzog, co-founder of Bancor Network and also product manager of DWeb. We will do an update on DWeb, current status, and then Embu Crypto, CEO of UpliftNation.io and Uplift.art. We will see the NFTs, non-fungible tokens, and their inclusion with the art world. And it is based on the WAX blockchain. That's the king of the NFTs. So now, if you put all this component on a graphic, you see that we have the EOS mainnet here that is constantly running and is maintained by 21 block producers such as EOS Nation, EOS.io, that's the open source software developed by Block.one, is at the base protocol. And IPFS, it's a protocol, interplanetary file system to store large resources. The infrastructure layer of this stack is supporting IPFS, very important component IPFS. The DApp network itself is a middleware that gives this abstraction. When you are a developer, you are a solution provider, you want to create your decentralized application, it's clear that will lower the cost, that will render the entire development abstracted. And you will not work directly on top of the EOS mainnet when you are developing your applications. You will use this DApp network layer 2 solution. Okay, so on the DApp network, you can create your application. DApp account is considered as a gateway, and DWeb is also at the level of the gateways. On top of the application, we have this layer of the gateways.